been a good animal, but she's too old to keep working. And we need the meat.
I found a box, but it's empty.
Dude, total cock block moment. Wait. Hold the blue balls. If the pagans, Goombas are still up there, I bet dollars to virgins that they haven't gotten their statue either. Maybe the chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth pun, bro. Scope out that glacier. Yeah.
Thank you. sign of rain today.
That place creeps me out. Imagine if you got pulled under and couldn't find your way out.
Yeah. Your heart slows down and your crowd lasts 10 times as long. It's one of the worst ways to die.
I really don't want to talk about it.
What?
your body for the animals! Are you nice? What?
Get me out of here.
Totally, man. I am the wind beneath your wings, man. But don't get any ideas, okay? Because I'm not monogamous. I tried it. It sucked. Bulls gotta run, man. Bulls gotta run.
Jesus. Is that a harpoon?
Dude, meet the Impaler. It's not just for whales anymore, man. I predict this will be the thing in and out of the bedroom. With appropriate attachments. Total indie moment. Did you use a bag of sand? And switch the statue with a bag of sand because there's a pressure plate under it?
No.
But did you find a pit of snakes?
Snakes in the snow? No,
it is cool, man. I'm sure it was suitably epic to appease the monkey gods. Hey, look, I find the other ones, man. I'm gonna call you, okay?
So there's more?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Okay. You got my number?
I think you got mine.
I do. And your address. And your wife's number. She's a beaut. My girls.